in limb reclamation. Oh, come now, Moana. Here. Take this.
Now out on the streets of New York, the two set out to find an old friend of Mr. Mullock's. However, along the way, they find another one of Mr. Mullock's old friends.
Hey!
Oh, hey, Nemo, how's it going?
Enough salmon speech! Where's my barnacle money?
You know, it's awfully convenient you should ask that.
I'm no guppy, Mr. Moana! You better tell me where that money is now! Well, you're gonna be...
swimming with the fishes?
I'm gonna kill you!
You got it.
As Moana and her father reach their destination, they're met by a peculiar young badger.
Oh, we're here.
Welcome to appendage acquisition.
If anybody knows how to get your arms back, this guy.
Get out of my church!
Holy shit, I'm sorry.
Moana. But isn't good old Friar Tuck.
Get out of my church.
I know, right? How's it been? Well, you know, it's awfully convenient you should say that. You see, Moana here has had a particular incident.
Get out of my church!
I can't understand you.
Get out of my church!
I don't know what you're saying!
Get out of my church!
Brilliant! I can't believe I thought of that. We leave at once.
Wait, what? Where are we going?
You know, it's awfully convenient.
Get out of my church!
I either need a lot less or a lot more coconut.
Okay.
absurd predicament. I express an iteration of this particular thought to the recently unarmed Moana, to which she replies, "Oh my god!" Of course, I conclude that Moana's unappendageality has caused us to have quite the conundrum, a mystery on our hands, if you might. Of course, this enigma cannot be found in Moana's hands, seeing as they are the cause of this particular poser. Seeing all this, I proceed to tell Moana.
Say no more.
If it's Moana's arms you're looking for, or as I call them, the Moanas. I got it right here.
Too many times, old man! Now, What the dick? Kiss!
Get out of my church.
Oh, yeah. The money. Totally forgot to grab Evil's wallet back there.
Get out of my church.
Hey, Friar. You wouldn't perhaps consider a third time free policy, would you?
Get out of my church.
Time to go.
This chapter of Moana loses her arms. Moana has reclaimed her arms from the depths of hell, and they are reunited once again. But will Mr. Moana ever find a new coconut dealer? Will Moana discover the identity of the limb liberators before she has another limb lost? Will Friar Tuck get anyone out of his church besides just now? I don't know. Don't ask me.